Today I have to start rug packing orders, but I gotta clean this table up first. I can't even pack orders on this mess.
Hello. So I haven't messed with my drum carter for a while. Not since you guys saw me live. I have not even touched it. And I've been looking at this since I bought it last summer. This is a, I think it was just called like rustic blend from Woolen Hearth Fibers. And I have been looking at it forever thinking it's so like Christmas tree-ish. And I know Christmas trees are my theme right now. I don't know what it is this year about the trees, but I feel compelled to be Christmassy this way. So I thought I would use my drum carter and blend it with some sari silk options to make another Christmas tree roving. And what I want to do with it, it's not all going to happen today, obviously, but what I want to do with it is make a tea cozy for my teapot that looks like a Christmas tree. I'll link the pattern. It's so darn cute. And I thought, wouldn't that be a fun thing to take out and just to use to decorate during Christmas? Because my teapot is out all the time. So it's a plain white one. And I love a tea cozy because then you can keep it nice and warm instead of it getting cold so fast. So let's just blend this on the drum carter. So that's really all I'm going to do today for fiber. I don't have time today to do all the fiber stuff I want to do, but I did take some time out to do this. I just have mostly a ton of cleaning to do, and also I have some editing for Vlogmas. So let's go. Let's get drum carding. I'm going to get in here as well as I can to really show you what it looks like. I think it's going to be really pretty. Look at this. I need to get all these listed too. I know, it's awful. If you're trying to buy something from me, I'm like, I make it hard for you. I'm sorry. I love you. Okay, let's go make a bat. I'm gonna turn this off. Look at that. Can you see it? I'm gonna get in close. Is that not the most Christmassy thing you've ever seen in your life? Okay, we're gonna about to finish this. I'm gonna run this through twice. I'm not gonna stop again to show you until the end, but I just wanted to blend. Thank you.
To blend it further, I'll just separate it into quarters and then spread it out so that the layers are built up on each other and run it all back through again. I'll show you more during the rest of my fiber adventures this Vlogmas. Thanks. I love you. Bye.